a Christian school all my life as well. Teacher coming in, she was starting to teach us a few words in Spanish, and she told us at the end of the class, she's like, so now you can share like some faith-based words with some of your Spanish-speaking friends. I remember thinking, why would I share this with someone if it's not something that I'm on board with yet?
'Cause you and I, felt emotion like a hurricane. There's gotta be a better way. What's going on, Ontario, California? Ontario. Y'all doing okay? Awesome. David, I'm so sorry you're not getting to sing tonight.
I stole that microphone so quick. Sorry. You're not gonna hear your beautiful voice tonight. Sorry, y'all. Depriving y'all of that tonight. Man, we're so happy to be here. We love California. We got friends and family here tonight. Somebody's doing something right because, man, it is beautiful and always sunny in California.
Yeah.
Love it. So, a little bit about me. I got married a little over a year and a half ago. Yeah, marriage is awesome. I gotta tell you, I was so impressed by my wife the first time I met her. By the way, she carried peace and joy despite tragedy. You see, my wife Annie lost her brother just a few months before we met. And you know, the world tells us how to respond to tragedy. What we should look like, what we should think, how we should respond. Here's what the Bible says. 1 Thessalonians 4:13 says this: I don't want you ignorant, brethren, concerning those who have fallen asleep, lest you sorrow as those who have no hope. Ontario, we have hope, and his name is Jesus Christ. Just a couple months ago, we were able to film a music video for this next song, and it means so much to me and my wife because it features my wife's younger brother, Dylan. It also features this little girl named Lexi, who I was privileged to meet just before she passed, went to be with the Lord. There are a lot of people in here tonight, so I can't know everyone's story, but I just want to encourage you and say that we serve a God who does.
Amen.
You guys are awesome. Love you guys. I hope you're encouraged by this. This next song is called The Other Side. Thank you all.
Cross a little without getting hit by a golf ball. Come back. I'm gonna do a sweet handstand on that. Watch your box.
Look at his hat!
Yes, we gotta try!
From that hat to his hat!
Guess what? He just found it too.
Everybody's dressed in black. The preacher said life goes too fast. The memories have turned to tears. Thinking back on all the years, I know that you're in a better place, but I'm still here missing you today. It isn't easy to say goodbye, but I know it's something for a little while. Run up ahead and I will catch
only for a little while. But I believe that I will catch it. I'm gonna see the way tomorrow comes on the other side. On the other side. On the other side. On the other side.
Everyone give it up for my wife, Heather Dixon, come on. This, no matter who you are, no matter what you've done, pursue Jesus, yes, and He will pursue you. Yes. And that is all that matters. Thank you guys so much. We love you.